Hello, Santa.
Oh, you startled me, Elf RJ.
So what are these? These look very interesting.
Yes, indeed. They're toxic-free and chemical-free crayons by a brand called Dabble Play Art. They're made of earth-friendly material and they're completely child-safe.
These come in very interesting shapes.
Yes. They can be used as crayons to do coloring and they can also be used as toys. In fact, they really help the children develop their motor skills and help them to be creative and imaginative. Would you like to help me review this for our Christmas list?
Yes!
Art is essential to develop a child's individuality and self-expression. And this is why it is so important to have safe art supplies available to them as early in life as possible. Dabble Play Art crayons and finger paints are totally natural and non-toxic and may be creatively used for a plethora of activities.
I have an idea. Let's use these colors to make a Christmas board game.
Wow, that's a wonderful idea.
This box of Dabble Play Art contains 8 fun-shaped crayons made of non-toxic organic beeswax. The shapes make them easy to grip and they don't break easily. These crayons are recommended for kids over 2.5 years. They contain the 3 primary colors, red, blue and yellow, and also the 3 secondary colors, purple, orange and green.
These are the Dabble Play Art Chunkies and are about 3.5 times bigger than the Dabble crayons. These are specifically designed for younger kids and the size makes them easier for children to hold. The Chunkies come in the 3 primary colors and they are transport shape.
Let's use these tokens to play this game.
Absolutely! That's an exciting idea. And now we are going to play a game called Feel and Guess. One person will put a Dabble Play Art crayon inside this box and the other person has to feel it and guess the shape.
This is a glove and it is red.
It's shaped like a Christmas tree. Is it a green Christmas tree? It's a Christmas tree, but it's yellow in color. That was close.
I think it's a car. And this is not the blue car, no. This is flat. So it's black in color, I think.
Why is it feeling strange? Feels very hard. No, is it the Christmas tree? Maybe it's the yellow Christmas tree? It's a Christmas decoration from the Christmas tree! Naughty elf!
These are the Dabble Christmas crayons which contains 8 pieces of exciting Christmas shapes. They contain the 3 primary colors and also the 3 secondary colors. These make an excellent Christmas gift for kids to explore the story of Christmas.
In this next activity, we are going to have a coloring competition. This is a beautiful zombie shark that Elf RJ has made. So we've just taken copies of this. And now we're going to choose some crayons randomly from this box. And then we're going to have a competition to see who colors the best. Why don't you start by selecting your colors? What color have you got?
This is orange.
I get a purple.
Blue.
Red.
Yellow.
I get a black.
Pink.
Green. All right, let's begin.
We done coloring. Let us know in the comment below who's done better.
Okay, to want to have fun with paints, Dabble also has finger paints that are toxic-free and mess-free. They come in three primary colors and are easy to wash off from skin.
Oh Santa, we had so much fun playing with these Dabble Playart crayons.
Yes, indeed. These crayons are easy to hold and easy to color. There's so much power in giving kids tools to convert their ideas into something creative and unique. But it's important that we give them products that are free of chemical, toxins and additives. So what do you think, Elf RJ? Should we add this to our Christmas list this year?
Yes!
If you like this video, then subscribe and give a thumbs up.
And don't forget to click the bell button to get notified each time we post a new video.